Good evening. I'm really excited to be playing tonight. We're going to be playing one of the most special pieces to me ever, the second Schumann violin sonata in D minor, the first movement. Schumann wrote this in 1851 during one of the peaks of his manic depressive stages, where he was composing so much music. He wrote this on the heels of his first violin sonata, and he wrote it in 1 week. And if you ever hear the entire sonata, you'll see just how big this work is. And he wrote that in 1 week. It's ironic that this piece, the second sonata, is not played as much as the first sonata, because Schumann actually said that he wrote this piece because he was not happy with the first sonata, and this was his response to it. but you can make your judgment call on that. You can really hear the bipolar and the schizophrenia in this music that Schumann had. You'll hear there's like a lyrical melody, and then the next second it turns into this angular passage, and then the next second it's back to the lyrical melody. And I mean, it's just full of this emotion and chaos, and I love it. One more thing, this piece really has a very personal connection to me, because when I first learned it, someone very close to me was going through the same mental illness that Schumann was going through. And it really taught me, learning this piece, like what an inkling of what that person might be feeling and experiencing. And, you know, there's periods of torment and chaos, and then there's a slight opening of the clouds, and there's this bright moment of beauty, and it goes back to the torment. And anyways, I really am excited to play this piece for you, and I really hope you enjoy it.